samwe ni mado bossu ankasa asamwaja ma mu ni mi no asamwaja ni manager ni so wati asenti mi ma ben ni de ma ben asamwaja baby jet mami bi sasa mi ma kwa ba
ye nua ye nua ye
bi aboko
nya mi adum ni mo pai bo
na sa me den na e ba ya o kan kosi pi hu e be sa donation
o se me so me birthday na o sha miss me liu me de na 31st July na onu su liu nti e di common na o kaaso because national team bi ewo camp and also any ono or yet donations em say obeye ba ko so akoma former musicians our legends no ma pa on or so obeye bi so amom because o say ene de na this year birthday na akoto de kwesi so nti na o person ye sad o nti no em say dey a good thing nti me support him because me dey bibi san dey bibi adwane am di no doing good for people and supporting people nti this is a good call and I said be me football ni nti
but am yen bi sa u ba ha say no me ni sa uta ba but u ba ha say no u ha say say if he said development I said be because so and u say u ba why disappointed and I say ha un say
important thing is that it needs a serious uplift. Government should come in there because if the national teams all camp here is the duty of all of us. As a government, Ebemuna, it may uplift here because we can do a lot here. We can make here a city for soccer. Say, your center of excellence. Yeah, we should have every facility that miss a minimum of 3 star so that we can become the national team here. Now, many privacy, no many peace of mind. We can see the environment. So, this is something I see here as football infrastructure in football should also be developed. And may under 16, your coha, pitch symbol, and kui. See, I see developing infrastructure now, and I say assassinate so fine. Which one is more pitches for national team? Ni na bit me a campua, and it saves cost. At the same time, no other countries bit me a teams non person more campu outside of my country. No, on bit me about a campua. Other clubs so almost so bit me a campua. So, as far as it will be supporting the nation, it will also generate revenue, and also it will do a lot good for the nation because say it means ya they taking it serious. Abuchiobe ko kra under 10 for kra camp for national team under 10 you under 10 national team ombo regionals are normal pick under 10 o nti you be try here near under 10 under 12 and because as asini wa and you perceive football you need football is the cardia we should do it it's nothing that we should joke with kra
okay anyone ma mbi saw we ni mi saw o mu ade bia mo for me under 16 be baby jet there what me can me enna me hu saw so akobo bibi wo temale. My rundown, the whole thing is about what?
Baby Jet under 16, you know, is about scouting for good talent, grooming them, guiding them, mentoring them, making them superstars. What you say? And Osha, last year, start here now, you had the 2 players, Eko. You don't call Europa, be bringing opportunities. What you say? Nyamiya Adoma, this year, you're better. Yeah, even the coaching program, I come coaches now, I'm work teams, no youth teams, no academies, no coach teams, no. You be more training, so now build your more capacity. At the same time, so no, every region be all winning. I be one set of branded jersey. Also, Oba, who winning we are Oba Accra for championship now. No, I second week in September, never about championship. No, now Oma winning now from other places in Abishia. Now foreign teams now last year on buying so no. Oma so Abishia, no, so Abo, no, so we are picking the top four account. Ghana for only here they about the main finals no Accra.
It's an answer. Be a more born ama picking best players be.
You pick best players now. You be form dream team. Okay. Dream team. You be more 1 year program. You be training more. You be more guidance. You be more mentoring programs. You be more sessions. How many professional footballers now? Abobo Daniya Anya. 1-on-1. No more building. No more impact in one life. And some football administrators, the referees. Be anti. You remember because our process. Last year, you seminar crama Italian ambassador. Ne, Urares Dan Kwane, PFG, Chipsa. That is Tony Bafom group. No professionals. No more baby. And no more kasaye. This year, so seminar, you be improve on it so that by the time a boy be pass it through 1 year program, now we're seeing maybe bring what a game now saying how to be a professional. Said about yeah, you be young more superstars. I'm a Ghana.
So, who shall Sadie with a boy asking Cicia, Moya, dear, asking any course, any academy, Sadie? No, I see any Shadani Sadie, no, if we say, yeah, mine.
They may catch on say, Mimi, who say, Yamina. Assume that pa my name in Crawford can I agency because it's something Ghana will benefit a lot. Because footballer at Oko Brazil and Argentina, moving stories in 15 years, 16 years, to sign contract, 20 million, 30 million. That's Kenya Brazil. Saturday na Ghana, so you see your talent in me by and develop one ye. You package your me, scout home, your mom good training program, and mom good guidance. Now, but mom so I marketable Europe. See, you're starting where you are, and you can see say, your platform, so as a major platform, it's everywhere. So we are already branding them, marketing them, and not Tamalia, granted, you're super. You won't be so go so. You have more other talents. Intine, a chair say, you trust you are, a bit boy Ghana. The whole Ghana, and a bit boy families, because Sabi. Share SDGs now, sustainable development goals now. Take this point for the sustainable development goals. Go and check. This thing is supporting the sustainable development goals because we are bringing the boys out of the streets. We are giving them, we are helping them realize their dreams, and then they will work hard and become professionals. And that is what the sustainable development goals, one of the key factors of the SDGs. So it's something that will help the whole economy and even help the world at large. Because when you have more superstars, their success express and give to, and it touches so many other people. They said, Sebi, as a Maja and Cassandra icon for the baby jet and assisting, you know, look at their life. I am a Unipa baby life.
I'm a mini manager of baby jet as a Maja. Before I would make job, I mean, say, then Afcon, if you have come by a fresh case, maybe so. My mean, be Afcon, who follow you, boy, who follow any idea. The echoes were Afcon, you know. Mim to me beside 1-1-1, but me person is summarizing. The course of Afcon, you know, as a man to bench, and I, your money by a direction, and a man, I would say Ghanaian, if they almost as a man, will be as a man. Sandy man, now it's now, eh, demo.
They have me, they were home, and they have me, as a man, catching on to any GSA, any time of a bad game. Yes, there is a noise in Ghana, as if say the whole Ghana makes a noise. And it tells you what the brand of Samoa is. It tells you that who Jah bless, no one cares. He's a blessed guy. We just need to help him. We just need to encourage him to do all that he's doing. After the AFCON, a lot of things happened that wasn't good, how we started and everything. But we are looking at baby jet and assisting. Hold on, focus. I mean, personally, I can't be.